elliptical, the polar 515. Yeah. What's a feeling? I think it's stigma. Is this really what I live for? My friendships always real as Bigfoot. It's hard to decipher my enigmas. Ever since the first mic I ever picked up, I haven't seen anybody trying to step up, cause they know if they do they'll get messed up. Plan to blow up like the world's center, but I'll never collapse cause I'm built not to. I'm authentic like Nosferatu. I don't follow the rules no matter what the cops do. I carry the revolution and it won't be stopped too. In reverse you can't hear my name. I've been hurt but I feel no pain. I've been cursed but I feel no shame. Like the bullet that killed Cobain.
Load up on guns, bring friends from the to pretend she's overboard.
Is it weird that I can't feel my arms? No, my legs, I can't feel my palms. Is there a reason why I feel so numb? Is there a reason why my teeth are falling out my gums?
You should see a doctor.
Nah.
You're turning into a monster.
Nah.
Your kids should be foster.
What?
This is the voice of the watcher.
Huh? I think I might just be in a nightmare, it's rough. Cause this dream is getting me quite scared. Wake up, they say I can't rap, I'm white, fair enough. Is that also why it's hype, staring up to my future? Cause I know it's promising. Obviously, people will fight my style and copy me. Is that exactly how I want to be? I'll do this till God wants to call on me. Yeah.
Crazy. my thoughts. Struggling to find out if these people hate me a lot. And they mistake me for what? Too many people will fake me for love. There are many things in life that I still don't just get. Even though I must learn it all, I still won't just fret. I've been walking down a path and I haven't been stoned to death. But nobody knows about my grief and all my lone regrets. I always wanted to break my fuse. Too much sleep, too many days I lose. Day by day, hours I waste right through. Swear each day feels like deja vu. I always wanted to break my fuse. Too much sleep, too many days I lose. Day by day, hours I waste right through. Swear each day feels like deja vu. I get home from school, first thing I do is eat a snack. Go to my room, so pissed at myself, I swear I'm never coming back. Call down for dinner, sometimes I don't even go down for that. What the fuck am I doing with my life? All I do is rap. Spin up some beats so you could call me self-provided. Even though they say the hell's collided, I can quench the thirst with the help of Poseidon. All I need is a decisive moment to revise this trident. At school, I just look out the windows, glasses, and then for one. I'm tired of being thrown in those classes to sit for one. Full hour in those classes, curriculums. Learning about an endoplasmic reticulum. Ridiculous, ain't it? I'm in class doing work, but I'm not motivated. I feel like these last 30 days of this semester has been faded. That's why I rely on my talents, dreams, and hopes to tell my mom I made it. I always wanted to break my fuse. Too much sleep, too many days I lose. Day by day, hours I waste right through. Swear each day feels like deja vu. I always wanted to break my fuse. Too much sleep, too many days I lose. Day by day, hours I waste right through. Swear each day feels like deja vu.
Although I be quiet, I love to drown in my silence. But for too long I've been hiding. Cause throughout those times when there was no guidance, I felt like I was just a world's item. It was a terrible climate. Besides the music inside me, music is my diet. And I eat apart the highest. It was like I was David and they were all Goliath. And even though they were giants, I always knew the sun would come up upon the horizon. It's why I'm called the lion, king of the jungle, there's no defying. And if there's anyone who plans to be defiant, will see their own confinement. So don't even think about trying. I know there will be riots, cursed by the tyrants, but caustic is my alliance. I need a story, but it's not just Pocahontas. Cause the evil deeds that we commit will always come back to haunt us. The haters and the fans will always come in bunches, but the only thing that matters is what goes on in their subconscious. I need a story, but it's not just Pocahontas. Cause the evil deeds that we commit will always come back to haunt us. The haters and the fans will always come in bunches, but the only thing that matters is what goes on in their subconscious. I picture a future that sounds so atmospheric, while the critics look into things that go near it. There's a part of your mind that won't hear it. Unless you got a baffled spirit, you won't be able to decode the rapper's lyrics. Silhouettes, a man who lacked delivery. Fifth in my
signs for the men who lack ability. No contrast for the men who lack the energy. I forgot to introduce my man named Mac Infinity. We have strong aversions, feel repugnance towards the mates. This world hasn't learned a bit, all we do is execrate. They say liberty should always be in our mind's sake. We need to bring the world to justice to stop all the hate. But sometimes I feel like I'm talking without vocal cords, cause no one hears me out. This is some shit I never spoke before. They just want the drama, but I wanna rip up the walls, cause I feel like it's going overboard. I need a story, but it's not just Pocahontas, cause the evil deeds that we commit will always come back to haunt us. The haters and the fans will always come in bunches, but the only thing that matters is what goes on in their subconscious.
Yo, my sixth sense is my third eye knowing the truth. I mean it's second nature when I just go inside of the booth. My cadence switches like bolts whenever I talk. I mean it's deep in my mind, I guess it was never my fault. Like I was blessed with skill that is from other dimensions and alternate universes. My bad, I forgot to mention I slay raps, whether it's trap or horrorcore. You gon' need to call help before I start to use my forearm. So right inside the house that's foreclosed, so I forego and make you forfeit. And it wasn't foreknown that I foreshadow four shots. Thinking outside the box, it takes four sides to determine whether you make it or not. I got branches expanding to multiple continents and different regions, but my city don't support me for no reason. The government lies to you, it's politics. You tell the truth, it's treason.
Yeah.
You know you constantly think deep in unexpected moments. Boredom tends to cause ridiculous focus. Sharingan, but my lyrics are making stars green like a Decepticon.
Breathe.
I mean, deceptive people scream constellation, because zodiac killers differ based on the situation. Man, I'm known to be very pompous, obnoxious, it's natural, using my subconscious.
I need a story, but it's not just Pocahontas, cause the evil deeds that we commit will always come back to haunt us. The haters and the fans will always come in bunches, but the only thing that matters is what goes on in their subconscious.
Intense. I can almost smell it like an incense. I can see it coming from the distance. I hear repelling all suspense. I can almost taste suspense. But there's something to detect, could it be my sixth sense? Cause I can feel a presence. Scientists say these thoughts should just dispense. Fuck them, I think it's time to commence. Before my eyeballs condense, we need the abundance. Cause the hatred around the world is immense. This might come out as nonsense, I think it's just common sense. And I'm convinced cause I can feel the essence. Sometimes the feeling is psychedelic, even though it feels like I'm angelic. And feel sometimes that I'm in heaven, I feel sometimes that I'm in hell. It gives me a feeling like I'm hallucinogenic. At least for all the music I get all the credit, which usually makes the haters jealous. You know that I'm the illest. When I'm behind the mic, I'm electric. With a pen and paper, I am poetic. With the drums and my synthetics, I am hectic. I'm so sweet, I can make them diabetic. say it might be because I'm psychic, but it's not like I could predict the crisis. I can't tell if there will be an attack by ISIS. I think you guys get way too excited, but the reason I have this sense should just stay private. It can trigger in the dark when I close my eyelids, and then I dream of becoming a pilot in a plane that's seismic. The sense can give me the luck of the Irish. I think I'ma do what my heart advises. I can tell by your face, I sense that you like it. Yeah. The complexity of this is that you might think that I'm deranged, thinking what I've syringed myself with an injection in my brain. It's known my mind is strange, but unknown what I've contained. Sometimes I feel like I'm restrained, a straight jacket over my soldiers, as if that I'm detained, as if they think that I'm insane. You don't find it weird how calm I remain, even though I feel like I'm tied up and chained. My mind's betrayed everything that I've exclaimed. Shouldn't feel special, I know everybody has it, but when I detect this shit, suddenly it's magic. It's like it's telepathic, it's like inside my mind it's particular gadgets. It comes to my conscious mind for a second, but I'm unable to catch it. Sometimes I get anxious and I start to panic, my mind becomes frantic. I might have the mind of an addict. Then I see scary shit and I fear that it is graphic. It's like there's no cars in sight, but I'm stuck in traffic. Don't try to study me because it will be drastic. No one will understand what's up in the attic. Sure, you can discover my subconscious tactics. Actually, no, that was sarcastic. I need to come up with something fast, quick, before I end up becoming an elastic. Maybe I need to go into our ethnic, study it myself and find out what's the best pick. I wonder if my songs will be the next hit, but I'm never sure how to ever make a proper exit.
tearing me apart. And I know I want to embrace.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I got a dream to pursue. Cause every time I know I gotta think of verse two. Maybe the first two bars will curse rude. Nah, scratch that, I'm nice, I don't wanna hurt you. Should I talk about the shit that I'm putting up with? People are pointing fingers, I feel like I need to throw up this. Cause these motherfuckers are really pushing all my buttons. And DJ Khaled needs to shut the fuck up with these keys to success. I never thought I'd be here where I am this particular moment. But I hope you know that all my music is so sent. I have all this pain and anger and I try to hold it. I don't show it till I got a pen and paper as I feel like I'm in a cockpit. This ability is truly my only exit. It may sound silly, but look at all the effort. If I couldn't do this, I'd hang myself even if my neck hurts. And if I really make it, I'ma rent my city home.
I always dream from the grave. In the light of my future, the beam on my face. The break in my heart. They're tearing me apart. And yeah. I know I want to embrace.
I wish I was good at promoting, but my social anxiety's always growing. Without me knowing, I don't even know if I could jump on stage without choking. About this I have never spoken, I had it. But if you look deep in my eyes, you will know I'm broken. My eyes start showing all the anger that I am holding. I'm doing wrong, but always hoping that life will be better while I sit moping. I need to start feeling sorry for myself, I'm making the wrong approach. And I just need y'all to do me a solid and acknowledge that I feel like absolute garbage. And I have no money in my wallet, I can't withdraw or deposit. I don't feel so accomplished, I feel like I'm in bondage. I'm ungrateful, I need to pay homage. I'm not sure where God is, cause these thoughts are so demonic. I need them to be demolished before my spirit ends up abolished. I'm also stressed because I don't know if I'm making it into college.
I always dream from the grave. In the light of my future, the beam on my face. The break in my heart. The tearing me apart. And I know I want to embrace.
I guess I need to recognize that life will have those rough roads. Will I ever be okay, man? Who the fuck knows? Will I ever know if love grows? Cause I remember when my temper uprose. But I feel like a lost coyote in the middle of Wyoming. And I'm all by my only. I've always wondered why don't they show me the love that they owe me. It's probably the reason why I'm lonely. I just wanna hide in my room forever like I'm camouflage. I feel like my life has been sabotaged. And life is way too hard to handle, Josh. And I don't want any sort of analog. It seems though any second I'm going to erupt like a volcano. Or like I'm on cocaine, like I'm Al Pacino. The results will probably end up fatal. The world is mine, but that's not what they know.
I always dream from the grave. In the light of my future, the beam on my face. The break in my heart, the tearing me apart, and I know I want to embrace.
all the 515. Yeah. I'm broken, cause somebody fixed me. My hope is gone as I'm hiding like what is the point of doing this? Won't be gliding like a frisbee. Sometimes devilish thoughts creeping like, why am I existing? What happened in my life defines my destiny. I need to poke my neck in deep. Who knows if I'm next to be the best MC, or if I'll just end up passed out on the sidewalk with an empty vodka bottle next to me. I want to make my mother proud. I also don't wanna let others down. I want to put together another sound. And if I make it, I swear I'll never leave the underground. And if I do somehow, I'll let you know I will not sell out. A humble mentality will always get upon me. If I ever need to take the dirty laundry, just know you probably just piss me off to the point of beyond reach. Otherwise I'll remain more peaceful than Mahatma Gandhi.
There's nothing that could break my silence. There's nothing that can make me proud. If there's no way I can be enlightened, then there's no reason to be loud. I trust though they'll be lying. I was no more vulnerable than I am now. But the love of God just decided to put me in front of this crowd.
I'm strong enough to have what it takes. No matter what bring me down, if my mind execrates the cons in my life that cause my other fates. Even though this shit creates new lines on my face, each line represents an issue that I've overcome. Each scar in my heart represents the times that I've shown the wrong. Each song that I make represents the strength that I've grown for once. And each person who relates represents the spirit and soul for them. I never used to know why God made me suffer. Who would want the peers to look at them with feeling of remorse? I look the knights and depict the spirit of the horse. I used to pray a lot and gain forgiveness from the Lord. I felt at the time I was mainly just someone who didn't fit in, almost completely extraneous. I don't even know how God even knew what was going inside my cranium. Cause I felt unconnected, there was nothing to save me from.
There's nothing that could break my silence. There's nothing that can make me proud. If there's no way I can be enlightened, then there's no reason to be loud. I trust though they'll be lying. I was no more vulnerable than I am now. But the love of God just decided to put me in front of this crowd.
Look at
the child playing along the park. Now ask yourself if my life could go back to that part, to do things I love to restart. Maybe then my childhood wouldn't have been that hard, but still with the knowledge I have now, I can only seem to climb, reach my ambitions as I dream to rhyme. This is a peace of mind that I bring aligns. I love to redeem the time, and with hours in past I will scheme to find the really inside, cause I know I'm not focused. I'm on the brink of collapsing, no one knows how thin the rope is. It's like a string is keeping me stable. This is not the life to cope with. I feel alone in the world, in the middle of a sea of locusts. I try to be the dopest, but competition pulls me down and sometimes makes me hopeless. But it'll never stop, you'll never catch me broken. Even if I'm shattered in the trash, I'm never thrown in. Only recycled and reopened.
I've been meaning to grow and rise above the hate. Cause some see me big and some see me little. I guess it's because I'm just stuck inside the middle.
Yeah. No one in office told me how I should live my life, and if they do, they'll know that they bit the ice. Cause most of them give the weakest advice, and I'm the only person who can identify who I really am inside. I'm the only one who can't provide. One man like me can survive in a cesspool of corruption, and I can't stand society. But even though the bullshit carries me away, I must stand astride. I just can't decide whether I should stop what I do and make the sacrifice. Many dilemmas, but don't take it for weakness when I'm acting nice. It's only because I have no need to act a lie. I just gotta make sure I'm in attack with life. You could label me as a pessimistic, stupid prick pressed against it, but I guess it isn't something to mess with, is it? Too many fuckers out here arguing what's the best religion, not seeing the fact that it's the mere cess pissing on the common man's ambitions.
I've been meaning to grow and rise above the hate. Cause some see me big and some see me little. Guess it's because I'm just stuck inside the middle.
I've grown up in the 21st century, and innocent men are still stuck inside penitentiaries. And what if those innocent men are facing death penalties? For some reason I feel like the blame has fell on me, even though not once in my life have I committed a felony. These thoughts must be the devil challenging me, cause all I hear in my mind is someone telling me to give in to society's corrupted activities. The public school system is filled with lies. They set these standards with generic subjects to revise, keeping kids stuck on what to do with their lives, losing the beautiful trait humans have, something called drive. They created issues around religion and race to distract you from the fact that your phones are being traced. The methods of control have them laughing in your face, cause you don't even know half of the shit that they have in place.
I've been meaning to grow and rise above the hate. Cause some see me big and some see me little. I guess it's because I'm just stuck inside the middle.
Slowly killing the pain, but slowly starting. me, I resemble a dunce on the mic. I'm just a kid in the mix who just wants to be liked. But anything I've tried to do or even done wasn't right, leading me to ask myself, what am I doing incorrectly? All I've ever wanted is for these people to accept me. Everyone in the school either hates me or has left me to fend for myself with no clothes on and minus 15 degrees. And I'm not talking about Celsius, I'm talking about Fahrenheit. Pushed around made me terrified, too scared to fight. When they exterminated me like a parasite, I couldn't bear the sight. Is there any air inside my paradise? I need someone to clarify, cause I can't breathe. And I don't just mean that literally, I mean that I can't breathe mentally and physically. I guess I can't disappear invisibly, cause this right here is tyranny. Is there anyone that who's hearing me? Sips up my trips back and forth. I'm actually sure that these people mainly lack remorse. A lot of people been asking me what I'm rapping for, but hesitate to answer when I ask what they're laughing for. Need more friends with wings, cause all these angels were devils in disguise that deceive to see how far my pain goes. It starts from my brain and goes through my ankles. Now I walk home alone every day, cause mounted concrete in my brains go. I need to exercise these demonic forces. I don't want the money or the power or all the endorsements. All I want is assurance from the masses before they think I forfeit. Cause before I sell my soul, I'll be swimming in horseshit. I wander the field of the poppies, alone in large places, because there's no heart across me. Nothing on my mind, probably, cause I'm one of these lies off me. Maybe it's because more than life has lost me.
Cause any minute that could visit, I stripped along the Pacific. I rhyme like a painted portrait with acrylic, and I work hard until it gives everyone the feeling like they've experienced the lyrics that I've written. And I spit it so I can mimic the spirit of a cricket and push the limit for these punkers' critics. Cause I'm more than just autistic, I'm a man among the mythic. And I've admitted to the sins that I've committed, and as a human I must permit it. But something that's been itching, causing me to wonder if it's realistic or just my imagination in a figment. I can't say that I have a vision. All I dream for is the people who will wait longer than this line when they listen. Cause the future I can't predict it. Sorry if I somehow sound sadistic, but it's hard to explain exactly what I'm pissed at.
When you're lonesome tonight, I'll come home.
happier than the way my dog does. I just want a crowd bigger than some operas. I love music and many of the old genres. I love how easily they compose sonatas. Like dancing on flight, I might have drank the vodka while bumping Frank Sinatra. It takes a lot to do what I do, so you're in no place to stop the mastery movement. So don't judge until see how hard it is to come up with the product. The shit stays in the shitter, but they don't flush. No matter what the haters say, it won't budge. In life, you're gonna make some enemies. Some hateful people won't like your energy, causing a lifetime battle to be better. We don't understand the complexities. A beautiful gift that life was not for granted. We can't expect to be hating on others as those who try to get the best of me.
When you're lonesome tonight,
like for a moment there, the pure death was imminent. But I somehow got through it and created my own revenant. It was almost like the ability I was given, I was heaven sent. I'm here for a solely purpose on the day my own covenant. And I don't wanna sound ambivalent. Being arrogant is what I never meant to do. I'm only human, yes, I've committed the seven sins. It might be evident that I'll never win, other than the fact that I could be perseverant. But all I want is for my supporters to be reverent. Who knows if one day I'll ever be relevant until today's society have to become prevalent. Gaining fans will be the first of my development. No need to sugarcoat it, I'm already decadent. I love the old school, I gotta take a second to pay my respects to them, cause they're the reason I'm forever, man.
When you're lonesome tonight, I'll come home.
I see life as a playground, and the world as a junkyard. Picking up the pieces, and my life requires one part. I'm pissing my way through them, they're saying I'm a stunt dart. But the time they stabbed me in the back left me with a stunned heart.
As the honorary drops on the surface of the earth, it's early November, the nation remembers and it's perfect. It's a burden and I ain't certain that the circle that I'm placing is a circus. I gotta close the curtains, cause feel I have no purpose. My rhymes might be similar to a furnace, but I'm nervous. I'm not the person to purchase or preface the service. All I wanna do is write these verses, but it leaves my bruises purple and it's hurtful, all these curses. I feel like I should just forfeit before this worsens, but this shit leaves me wordless, leaving me feeling worthless. But I can't channel these certain urges, it's like a sudden Blake disturbance, and this crime going on is urban. I'm definitely hurting, but I guess I should just put a word in. These problems are looming up there and looking. I try to pray sometimes, but it doesn't seem to be working. I definitely don't want to be anybody's servant.
I see life as a playground, and the world is a junkyard. Picking up the pieces, and my life requires one part. I'm pissing my way through them, saying I'm a stunt dart. But the time they stabbed me in the back left me with a stunned heart.
I definitely enjoy making music, especially when it's acoustic, but I don't think I could do this. I'm black and blue with all these bruises, and I don't believe in love even if I was shot by Cupid. I broke it in all my fuses, I'm out of all excuses. I don't want anything to do with anything that's therapeutic. That's not on my rubric, I feel ignorant, cause I want everybody else muted. That's sad, cause I'm scared I might run up on everyone with a newsie. I don't wanna do it, I think it's my mind I'm losing. I need the wise decisions that I'll be choosing, but all the shit my mind confuses makes me think that I'm abusive. I don't wanna be the person to it's picking on my brain with the thoughts that I blew it. But I guess that'll always be how my mood is. I was once told by a Buddhist that life should always be the smoothest. But if you took a walk in my shoes, it might show you how it's like to always think your life is ruined.
I see life as a playground, and the world is a junkyard. Picking up the pieces, and my life requires one part. I'm pissing my way through them, they're saying I'm a stunt dart. But the time they stabbed me in the back left me with a stunned heart.
My social life right now is pretty much in the urinal. It's terrible, it's not really the kind of thing that's shareable. Yeah, but I'd rather not be comparable. Do that, you must be sniffing on aerosol. Right now it's not repairable. Life right now is not a square that's parallel. And it's scary though, when you think of the thought about life being okay, might turn out being hysterical. That for life to be good again would need a miracle. I'm sick of always waking up knowing my breakfast is cereal. I'm tired of eating motherfucking Honey Nut Cheerios. And don't think cause I'm lyrical that I'd be able to hear it all. Sometimes it's eerie though, it's like inside my mind is filled with blurry snow. A blizzard with a huge flurry blow. It might always be like that until my very own ceremonial burial. Will I ever be able to carry on? I don't know.
I see life as a playground, and the world is a junkyard. Picking up the pieces, and my life requires one part. I'm pissing my way through them, they're saying I'm a stunt dart. But the time they stabbed me in the back left me with a stunned heart.
But if we just happen to listen, you probably know that rappers is religion. If not, I'd rather be captured in prison. But I'll always be back with religion. But the one thing I lack is precision, which makes me seem back in the vision. I just wish one day my life will elevate. I'm tired of these mellow days, I need some help. Okay, I think I need to meditate. I need to do whatever it takes. I need to get the hell away from people. I need to separate, cause they cause me to hyperventilate. I just can't seem to celebrate. My mind has been in 7 states, but I always seem to hesitate. These thoughts I need to penetrate. These thoughts I need to medicate and turn myself into a renegade.
Hey yo, it's right in front of your eyes.
Vaccines, I took your medicine, I took your OTCs. Now I feel better than I've ever been. I feel quite settling, but as little as it seems, you shoot the 7 cents in my body with an injection needle. But you inject the evil and tell me that it's to prevent the spread of measles. But you're just trying to help, right? When the effect kicks in, they'll start to control our aggressiveness. And if that's the case, then leave me the fuck alone. I'd rather die of tetanus. You can tell me anything, but you cannot pretend it is. Pretentious and destined to venture the lessons of what the hell death is. Are you really expanding my lifespan? You might have, but what I gotta do to get an extra couple years and live on the right hand? By any means, I don't need your prescriptions, cause I am still living off what nature is giving.
Cultivate my mind like a prescription pill. Endear the times that addiction spill. Nobody knows that therapists can kill. Deadlier than the issues that depict your will. At the end of the day, they might have some mouths to feed, but so do we. No one knows a thing about the greed. Back in the day, we never vowed to need chemicals in our bodies to fight disease. Why do I need immunizations up in me? I'm a human, I can fight a flu fucking me. I need no fucking needle stuck in me. Never will I give in to the gluttony. Yo, Doc, I have a question. Will you mention taking my money is your true intentions? Or look, a new invention, a secret vaccine to a true regression.
Here you go, chasing rabbits.